My name is Bridget McMillan, and I am the team lead of Rensselaer Motorsport. Rensselaer Motorsport is RPI's formula student team. Every year, our members spend 40 plus hours a week designing, building, and testing a brand new race car, all with the aim of taking it to Michigan International Speedway to compete against 75 other teams from across the globe. There, we get feedback from industry professionals to better refine our designs and learn from their experience.
I'm Levi. I'm a senior aeromechanical engineer here at RPI. I am currently the technical director.
My name is Vivian, and I'm a current software industrial management engineer. I am the current business lead, which means that I get to interact with our sponsors and alumni while also maintaining our relationship with the school and planning events with them.
Hello, my name is Theodore Race. I'm a mechanical engineering freshman here at RPI.
My name is Grace. I'm a freshman aeronautical engineering major and a chassis and suspension manufacturing lead here at Rensselaer Motorsport.
I joined Rensselaer Motorsport at the end of my sophomore year because I wanted to learn a lot and how to apply my engineering coursework.
I joined Rensselaer Motorsport my freshman year after NRV because I wanted to continue the racing I did in high school. I've also gotten to enjoy the opportunities to manufacture and learn skills that are not taught in my classes.
I joined the team because I wanted to get hands-on experience both manufacturing and putting to use what I'm learning in my classes.
I've always been passionate about motorsports and I love to make things. Therefore, Rensselaer Motorsport seemed like a natural fit for me.